But today, this stadium is serving as home ground for Gujarat Giants, and you're not supposed to have this Mumbai flag.